Hey everybody, Tom Lotta here from A Lotta Sense Reptiles. I have my most anticipated clutch of the season. I'm about to cut. It is the het pied female to the banana het pied male. Hoping to hit, obviously, some pieds. Banana pied would be the best possible outcome. Pied is really the snake that got me into ball pythons from the beginning. I just thought they were amazing and always wanted one and thought it'd be even better to produce one myself. So hopefully these hets prove out and we'll get some pieds. Let's see what we got. Wow, got a lot of bananas so far. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 bananas. Seven bananas and four normal heads. Are any of them pieds? Ooh, I'm almost too nervous to. Whew, man. All right. Let's do it. Okay. Let's see what we got here. So far, it looks like just a banana. Let's see about this one. Yes, I think I see some white. Oh, yes. Sorry, I'm off camera here. I'm just too excited. Yep. We got a pied. Yes. Definitely a pied. Oh, wow, look at that. Gorgeous. Whew. Very nice. Oh, yeah. Well, now we know they're definitely both proven out to be het pieds. Let's see what else we got here. Did I hit any banana pieds? Looks like just another banana. Okay. So two bananas, one pied. Another banana. I think that's just a normal. Is it normal? Three bananas. One pied, one normal. Another normal. Well, we are not hitting the odds so far. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 eggs out of 11. One pod. Come on. Some pods. Another banana. I think I have a feeling this one is going to be banana pied. I don't know why. Like another banana. Okay. Another banana. Not seeing any pie though. Okay. Well, last chance for banana pie. Doesn't look good. Ooh. It's like another banana. Interesting that I did not have any one pod. Wow. Unless some of these are real low weight, which I don't think. By looking at the pattern, it looks definitely like regular bananas. Go figure. 11 eggs. Oh my god, another normal. Wow. Well, I'm happy I proved it out to be pied, but one pied out of 11 eggs from a head to a head. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 posset bananas. Banana posset pods. One pod. Looks gorgeous, but just one. Alright, well, that's just the way the cookie crumbles. Alright, do an update when they're out. Thanks for watching.